walls to rebalance load distribution. Rail-Zorah ordered us to bypass standard safeties. Following security protocols will take too long.
Who's running the system diagnostic? I didn't authorize... Oh, Keela. How many get there networked?
All of them. Rail-Zorah.
Shut it down! Shut everything down! They're in the system! We locked down navigation. Weapons are offline. Our mistake won't endanger the fleet. They're burning through the door. I don't have much time. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Jonah, if you get this, be strong for Daddy. Mommy loves you very much!
This console might have something. Most of the data is corrupted, but a few bits are left. They were performing experiments on Geth systems, looking for new ways to overcome Geth resistance to reprogramming.
Do you think testing weapons on the Geth was right?
It's not testing weapons on prisoners, Shepard. I only sent Father parts. Even if he assembled them, they wouldn't be sapient. You saw what Saren and Sovereign did with the Geth. Any research that gives us an advantage is important.
Do you know what kind of tests your father was running?
No, Father just told me to send back any Geth technology I could find that wasn't a direct danger to the fleet. I suspected he might be testing weapons, but I thought he was just working on new ways to bypass shields or armor.
Could any of that data clear your name?
Doubtful. This is mostly results data, effects of different disruptive hacking techniques. I don't understand all of it. But they may have been activating the Geth deliberately. I don't know. Nothing here says specifically, but if they were, then Father was doing something terrible. What was all this, Father? You promised you'd build me a house on the homeworld. Was this going to bring us back home?
You'll reclaim your homeworld someday, Tali. If your father can't help you, I will.
Taking back our planet would only be the beginning. We'd have to cannibalize our fleet to rebuild cities and infrastructure. It would take generations of gene therapy to readapt our immune system so we could live without suits again. We'd be adapting our entire culture. Again. Sometimes I wonder if it's actually worth it.
If you don't take back your home, the Geth win.
I won't let that happen. Not today. Not ever. At the very least, we can take back one ship. Come on.
First entry. Our hacking attempts failed. The Geth have an adaptive consciousness. Hack one process and the others autocorrect. Still, we're making progress. Rail-Zorah is convinced we'll have a viable system in less than a year. This weapon will put our people back on the homeworld, and it's all because of Rail-Zorah.
No, no, no. You always had a plan. Masked life signs or an onboard medical stasis program, maybe. You wouldn't. They're wrong. You wouldn't just die like this. You wouldn't leave me to...
Hey, come here.
Damn it. I'm sorry.
You got nothing to be sorry about.
Maybe he would have known I'd come. Maybe he left a message.
The main hub will be on the bridge. You'll need to destroy it to stop their VI processes from forming new neural links. Make sure Hangel and Darozen see the data. They must.
Thanks, Dad.
He knew you'd come for him. He was trying to help you. It's not perfect. It's not what you wanted. But it's the best he could do.
I don't know what's worse. Thinking he never really cared? Or thinking that he did, and that this was the only way he could show it? It doesn't matter. One way or the other, I cared. And I'm here. And we're ending this. This console is linked to the main hub Father mentioned. Disabling it shut down any Geth we missed. It looks like some of the recordings remained intact. They'll tell us how this happened, what Father did.
Play the recording.
Do we have enough parts to bring more online?
Yes, the new shipment from your daughter will let us add 2 more Geth to the network.
We're nearing a breakthrough on systemic viral attacks. Perhaps we should inform the Admiralty Board, just to be safe.
No. We're too close. I promised to build my daughter a house on the homeworld. I'm not going to sit and wait while the politicians argue.
We'd have an easier time of it if Tali'Zorah could send back more working material.
Absolutely not. I don't want Tali exposed to any political blowback. Leave Tali out of this. Assemble a new Geth with what we have. Bypass security protocols if need be.
It sounds like he was doing this for you.
I never wanted this, Shepard. Keela, I never wanted this. Everything here is his fault. I tried to pretend it didn't point to him, but this... When this comes up in the trial, they'll... We can't tell them. Not the Admirals, not anyone.
Rael'Zorah doesn't need you to worry about him anymore. You heard him say he didn't want you to be caught in the politics.
You don't understand, Shepard. They would strike his name from the manifest of every ship he ever served on. He would be worse than an exile. He'd be a traitor to our people, held up for children as a monster in a cautionary tale. I can't let all the good he did be destroyed for this, Shepard.
Tali, without this evidence, you're looking at exile.
You think I don't know that? You think I want to live knowing that I can never see the fleet again? But I can't go back into that room and say that my father was the worst war criminal in our people's history. I cannot.
We're not going to decide anything here. Let's see what the Admirals say once we get back.
You're my captain in this hearing, Shepard. It's your decision. But please, don't destroy what my father was. Come on. If we wait too long, they'll decide we're already dead, and none of this will matter.